Grand Canyon is one of the best places to do observing anywhere because of the altitude and because of the dark skies.
We have some of the best skies in the nation here at the Grand Canyon. If they've never seen the Milky Way, that certainly will be impressive.
It's going to just pop out at you. Most people think it's clouds. They don't believe that it's just billions of stars up there.
Sometimes we can get Venus. If the moon's up, we could show them the moon as well. And then if we're by the canyon, of course, we'll peer down into the canyons.
The most distant objects we look at are the galaxies. Some of them even show the spiral structure, such as the Whirlpool Galaxy.
It's one thing to read it in a book, but when you can point up and show them the countless things you have here, the skies are fantastic. This is a great place to do outreach because you're reaching people from all over the world.
It's so much fun to see the people from all over the world, get stories from all of them about where they live, what they can see, what they can't see.
I travel all over the world as part of my job, and when I'm in a foreign country, I get to appreciate their hospitality, and I get to reciprocate here, get to show them what the United States is all about, in addition to the Grand Canyon.